your strip as well.
Oh no.
Oh, finally a Dutch, yes. That's because you are. Where can those pesky humans be? Oh, it's the same up here. Maybe I should have still equipped the, what's it called, might be big, but I can run pretty fast on trees. I just need to kill one of them once, and then I get health back.
Grenade out! I'm hit, I see you.
Oh. I'm fucking dead. Eerie.
That's you now.
dummy. Wait, there was still one here? Unlucky boys. I think I done that good that game. I mean, I get shot like about 100 times. I don't really think the what is it called, the armor is actually needed though. Right, okay. Right guys, this is going to be the last part with Scar, and then we're going to move on using Prince, the main predator from Alien vs Predator 2. So I hope you have enjoyed the look at Scar. I've actually changed his build, as you can see here. Changed a couple of things on him again. Well, back to how it was originally. Long jump was definitely needed. Long jump and the downed range was needed as well. I don't think having the, what's it called though? Would you call it the armor? The bullet resistance made much of a difference though. But anyway, we'll see. We'll see. I mean that Isabel's sniper rifle just, oh my god, what the fuck? Excavation, still not even been on the new map yet, I've only been on it just to like mess around in it, but yeah. So this will be the last match using Scar, and then we'll move on to using Prince. So here we go. I switched out the smart disc to the bow. Oh, good team, good team. Two dodges, nice.
Get the job.
We need to get out of here. There. Watch my six. Deploying thermal device.
Shut up. That's kind of poisonous today. This is risky.
Help me. I didn't think I was gonna make it.
Any time.
Oh my god. Look how much health you get for doing that. Thank you.
down.
Guys, that's gonna do it for this video. Hope you've enjoyed it. As ever, thank you so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, share, and just be genuinely awesome. As ever, guys, take care. Thanks for watching. Cheers, guys. Thanks.